often use the term thinking outside the box. Sometimes we have to create a new box. This is the uniqueness of the Homeland Security environment with a threat that's ever changing.
When you're working at a component, you're very much mission driven. You have the tyranny of the now.
The components are looking for solutions that are much more rapid. This partnership is an example for that.
Silicon Valley Innovation Program, or SVIP, is a new model for the government to work with the startup community.
My role at SVIP is to engage startups, investors, accelerators, tech incubators to find the best emerging technologies that can be used for Homeland Security. SVIP is offering non-dilutive funding to adapt your technology. We're not interested in taking intellectual property, and we don't want you to pivot off your commercial roadmap.
Bastille is an IoT security company. We provide visibility into all the IoT devices in your enterprise space, and then we alert when there's threats or vulnerabilities. Contracting with SVIP was super easy. The proposal process was just a simple form, and then we did a pitch, and then right after the pitch, we heard whether we got the award or not, and then 30 days later, we were actually under contract. So that was totally fantastic.
We are competing speed-wise with the traditional Valley. We've had technology fielded within 9 months, and that's not traditional government speed.
Planck builds small UAS systems specifically to operate from mobile platforms, in this case, trucks out in the field. Our drones can automatically launch from the back of them.
The Science and Technology Directorate is a key strategic partner for CBP. We put these prototypes, whatever's being produced through SVIP, into the hands of our operators as quickly as we can to get immediate user feedback. As that product matures, we find a way to transition. In the absence of S&T, this exercise would not have taken place, period, stop.
We want to ensure that we're capturing all solutions possible from all possible performers. Working with S&T in the Silicon Valley Innovation Program allows us to do exactly that.
SVIP is great because they really understand what a small, innovative company like Planck Aerosystems needs. Direct customer engagement, excellent communication, and they move very quickly. It kind of blew me away how well it worked and how seamless it all seemed.
We wouldn't have time to wait around for traditional government contracting. SVIP fixes that problem by moving very, very fast.
Startups are excited about SVIP because they are getting access to end users, rigorous environments in the field to test their technologies, and the ability to have a potential customer in the future. As a startup, you should really consider coming to work with the Department of Homeland Security Silicon Valley Innovation Program.